Miami has the Dolphins, the greatest football team. We take the ball from goal to goal like no one's ever seen. We're in the
AFC. Let's start with starting corner Xavien Howard. He just happens to lead the entire NFL in picks for the Dolphins this year.
Yeah, with nine of them. And I want you to critique me, D-Hall, as I break them down, because you know I know all these positions now. Here's a guy that's led the league the last 4 years with interceptions. When you total him up, he's number one in the NFL with 21. Now, I like a big corner that's physical at the line, that's able to jam you, use his body well. And you talk about a willing tackler, D-Hall. He doesn't mind getting his shoulder pads and his jersey dirty. He'll come up, he'll smack you, he'll play that cloud cover, he'll come up, he'll hit whoever. The other thing I like about him is his high point, his skill set when the ball is in the air. He has a unique ability to go up, use his body, fend off receivers, and get the ball and attack the football. Able to play against a lot of different size receivers, which makes him a special cornerback, and it's a reason why he's been leading the NFL the last 4 years. How was that, D-Hall?
He looks impressed.
Spot on, Wendy.
Spot on. Nailed it. Nothing else to be said. All right, let's hear some more Pro Bowl love.